Good evening, Leyla Yunus. Could you tell us a little bit about political prisoners in Azerbaijan?
I'm working with the political prisoners from Soviet time. First time I bring list with the name of political prisoners in London office in 1988. And from that time, each time I'm preparing the list of political prisoners. And the last our list we present 15 November this year. And today in our list 160 political prisoners. We did not divide them on prisoners of conscience and political prisoners, but we know that today it is this number and maybe it can be growing tomorrow because the arrest continues. We divided these people on 10 groups. It is a journalist, bloggers, activists of opposition parties. And today in our list, majority, it is a prisoner, peaceful believers. It is a 105. And thank you very much for Amnesty International, Luxembourg office, that you give attention to our victims of political repression. It's very important. As people who stay in prison, me and my husband Tariq understand it very well.
Thank you very much, Spasiba.